Meantime, fire crews in Delhi Township were also busy fighting an overnight fire. This one broke out about 2 o'clock at a home on River Oaks Court. There was very heavy damage, especially to the lower level of the home. No one was said to have been hurt, however. Investigators are also trying to learn how this fire started.